following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the Intercontinental Champion from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 219 pounds, Johnny Nitro. Georgia, weighing in at 234 pounds, Chris
Chris. It's the reversal call. I think Benoit might have lost a step or two when he took that little vacation from SmackDown. You know what I'm saying? We all know that the competition on Raw isn't exact. Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar decides to cheat to win rather than compete fairly.
Man, you talk about superstars who ain't got an ounce of quit in them, huh? You're looking at them right here.
And that's a potentially dangerous mindset to be in. If you're too proud to realize that you're in trouble, you might wind up risking.
He's been looking for that all match, Cole, and now he's taking advantage.
Come on, partner, taking advantage is a rather generous way to put it. He's cheating, plain and simple.
Wow, great reversal.
Man, you just can't put anything over on these fans.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
You feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that. These WWE fans just can't get enough of these superstars.
And I'm glad to see it. A WWE match isn't just about competition. It's also about entertaining the fans.
Okay, well, if that's the case, how come they got you as an announcer? I mean, that ain't exactly great entertainment, in my opinion.
You might be right, Taz. I think it would be extremely entertaining to listen to you try to call a match all by yourself.
This has been a great match so far, but I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going.
Oh, really? Are you willing to go out on a limb and actually make a guess then?
There's no guesswork involved, Cole. But if you're gonna be snippy, I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut.
Well, if I knew it was that easy, I would have said that years ago. Johnny Nitro struts around here like he's God's gift to sports entertainment, and I don't mind telling you that it makes me sick.
Of course, it makes you sick, Cole. Every time you see Nitro, it reminds you of what you're not. Strong, talented, good-looking guy, funny, but a hot chick. You are a tool.
Not to mention obnoxious, arrogant, and completely ethically bankrupt.
Bankrupt? What are you talking about, dummy? What are you talking about? Between his WWE career and his Hollywood connections, I'm sure Nitro takes home a pretty decent paycheck, unlike the pennies you make.
I think we're hearing the First Amendment in action here tonight, Taz.
It's a great thing to hear, Cole. I'm all in favor of freedom of expression, whether I agree with what they're saying or not. Chris Benoit's a great technical wrestler, no doubt about it, I'm telling you. But after taking all the abuse he's taken in his career, I don't know if he's got what he's doing anymore.
The smart money never bets against Chris Benoit, Taz. He's got a well-earned reputation for coming out ahead in just about any encounter.
Man, I'll tell you what, man, this one's just turned into a fight. Pure and simple.
We knew it was going to be intense. We knew it was going to be physical. But I don't think anyone was prepared for this.
I got to admit, it kind of took me by surprise, Cole. That don't happen too often.
That's an understatement. You've been in hundreds of matches in your career. We both called hundreds more. We usually have a pretty good idea of what to expect, but not this time.
I guess it just goes to show you, Cole, like they say, anything can happen here in the WWE.
I know that Johnny Nitro is an incredibly talented superstar, but it's almost impossible for me to get past that.
He smells blood in the water, Cole. He's going straight for the submission.
And this could prove to be a decisive moment in this match.
I'll tell you, all the WWE superstars are legit tough guys, but these superstars are really raising the bar here tonight.
They sure are, Taz. We're seeing some great intensity.
Oh, man, this is just about the last hold you want to find yourself in.
I can imagine. Just look at the pressure being applied here.
Oh, man, these fans are fired up now.
They sure are, and you know that's going to have an effect on this match.
When you see this level of competition, Cole, there is no doubt that SmackDown's just head and shoulders better than Raw.
I couldn't agree more, Taz. Raw has some incredible superstars, no question about it. But they just can't compete with SmackDown's finest.
Come on, Cole. I know you're just trying to be diplomatic, but you can't seriously sit there and say that there's anyone on the Raw roster you'd want to have here on SmackDown. Man, this match is so good, it's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Taz. You know, you're not always my number one choice for a podcast partner, right?
You know what you should do, girl pants? He's going for the pin, Cole. I think these fans have got a little something they want to share with us.
That's their...
Here's your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion.